There are four straight starts, looking sharp and getting some help. Little ricochet, Troy O'Leary off Randall Simon, Brett Boone, Millwood, the putout. Bottom seven, that's Millwood's wife sensing something. The Red Sox hitless. Not anymore. Millwood and his wife both disappointed. The no-hitter slips away, but still working on a 2-0 lead. Three batters later, well, the shutout's gone too. Two-run homer, Troy O'Leary's 11th on the year, game tied at two, and we would go into extra innings. Top of the 10th, still 2-2, Jim Corsi facing Saturday's hero, Javi Lopez.
2-2 on the way, up the middle.
Brings in Otis Nixon, 3-2 Braves. Lopez's second game-winning hit in 2 days. Braves win it 3-2, the 11th time this season Atlanta's won a game in its final at-bat. Monday night, the Mets look to hand Clemens his first loss in nearly a year. Rubbing the Bambino's noggin for good luck. He would need it. Top of the second, Bobby Bonilla 0 for his last 20 with runners in scoring position. Not anymore. Ground rule double, Mike Piazza, Robin Ventura score. Mets up 2-0. Top three, Mets up 4-0. Mike Piazza at the plate, one on, gone. Two-run homer off Clemens, 10th on the year, and the Mets stake to a 6-0 lead. Clemens would exit stage left. After 2 2/3, he gave up 7 runs on 8 hits. Bottom of the 8th, Mets up 7-1. Armando Benitez facing Derek Jeter with one on. Jeter, the streak is over of reaching base in consecutive games as he takes the collar in this one. The final is 7-2 as the Mets snap their 8-game losing streak, handing Clemens his first loss in 21 decisions. One runner at first, Doug Glanville at the plate. Got a lot of it. Did he get all of it?
Deep left, Surhoff in the corner.
Just misses a home run. Alex Arias holds up around third, hesitates, and he who hesitates is out. Delino DeShields gets his man. Top four, 2-1 Orioles. Bases loaded for the Phillies. And Arias sends one to right. You hear a lot of things about Albert Bell, but you rarely hear about his arm. Ask Bobby Abreu about that arm. Charles Johnson gets his man. The tag at the plate. Mike Lieberthal, gone. Off Ricky Bonus, 2-run homer, 9-7 Phillies. One of 2 home runs on the day for Lieberthal. Phillies going to win it by the final of 11-7. Lieberthal, who was supposed to get the day off, ended up going 7-for-14 in the series. 2 homers, 6 RBIs. The Phils took 2 of 3 from Baltimore, scoring 26 runs on 44 hits. To San Francisco, the Giants and the A's, Jason Giambi. Miguel Tejeda at first. Tejeda tries to steal second, then goes back to first. The flyout. The Giants appeal to the ump, and well, guess what? Tejeda is out of second. Took off for second, and then with his head down, round second, but then cuts back across without tagging second. Giants get out of the inning. Top nine, tied at 6. Matt Stairs. The other way with it. Ruled a home run. Look at it again. The ball hits just over the yellow line for Stairs' 13th home run of the year. The A's go on top 7-6 and hold on to win it by that score. So the A's avoid the weekend sweep. Thank Killer was a great album. Damian Miller, although now it's a CD. Todd Zeal bobbles. Miller's safe. Zeal's 9th error. Later in the 5th, 2 on for Tony Womack. Into the gap, Tom Goodwin. Oh, he makes the grab. Miller scores from 3rd on the sack fly.
8 straight games, in fact.
4-1 Diamondbacks. Juan Gonzalez has just left the building off Andy Bennis. One of the few mistakes Bennis made on the evening. Gonzalez is 15th. Top of the 7th, Bennis is in control.
It's a heyday.
Todd Zeal.
An easy promotion.
Yeah, he went. Royce Clayton.
Rally in the late innings.
Yes. Luis Alicea. Yes, that's nasty. Bennis, 10K performance. D-backs win it by the face. Bottom 6 tied at 1. Dave Magadan at first, and Garcia facing Phil Nevin and getting the whiff. It's the strike him out, throw him out. Tom Lampkin throw right on the money. Top 7, Garcia at the plate. First major league hit. Tom Lampkin scores 3-1 M's. Bottom 7, Garcia facing Ed Giovinola.
Italian.
David Bell way to his right back. David Bell having a wonderful season with his bat. How about the glove, which is what he's known for? Garcia gets defensive help and allows only 4 hits in 8 innings of work. Picks up the victory. 7 wins, the most of
baseball. Angels and Chavez Ravine. Top 2, Dodgers up 2-0. Matt Walbach facing Carlos Perez. Eric Young just loses it in the sun. He also went 0 for 5 at the plate, not his day. Top 4, Dodgers up 2-1, Walbach again. Getting help from the Dodgers D again. Right out of the reach of Devon White. Todd Green scores in the double. Walbach's third double and 9th RBI of the year. We're tied at 2. Top 6, Angels up 3-2, Troy Gloss. Hi, Bobby. I did not know you could do it like that. Troy Gloss, the 5th multi-hit game in his last 6 games, his 9th homer of the year. Angels up 6-2. Bottom 7, Angel Pena up with 2-1. Randy Villard, a nice recovery, nice glove. He made up for an 0 for 5 day at the plate. Halos win it over the...
Got Carl. Setting up inside again. That's a 2-run homer. 3 batters later, Nephi Perez, a 2-run homer. 2 batters later, Dante Bichette, a 2-run homer. Next battle, Angel Echeverria. That's a homer. Rockies score 8 runs. 4 home runs, lead 10-4. Cal Eldred hits Larry Walker with a pitch, bottom of the 8th. 3rd time in the series, Walker was hit by a pitch. Will his pitcher stick up for him? Dave Veers throws behind Jeremy Burnett's. Veers' day done. Ejected immediately. Larry Walker laughing.
With your eyes closed. Pete Harness could have used some of that hand-eye coordination. Throws a pitch in the dirt. Home plate umpire Doug Eddings throws it back to Harness. He wasn't expecting it. Harness thought Tomasi was going to throw it back. The next time Harness came up, he was brushed back by the first base umpire, setting off a bench-clearing pitcher-umpire brawl. Actually, he would leave the game moments later with soreness in his right shoulder.
1-2.
Top 3, 2-1 Royals. Sean Casey, who's been fat with his bat all year, sends it to right. Pokey rescores. Michael Tucker to third. Casey went 5-for-6, batting .393. We are tied. Next batter, Greg Vaughn. 2-1. Oh, that's tight, yo.
Hit the center field.
Deep to center. 3-run jack, his 13th of the year. One of 22 Cincinnati hits. Part of a 7-run inning for the Reds. They win it 14-3. Kansas City kicked the field goal. The Reds have won 8 straight.
Javier Valentin has just taken Sean Bergman deep, and it's not playable. 5th on the year, game tied at 4 in the 4th. Later that inning,
in terms of timing,
foul ball off the bat of Brent Gates, and then watch the fan. Fan makes the nice grab. But you know what? They're good people up there in Minnesota. That is nice. It's a Disney movie. Bottom of the 8th, Twins leading 13-6. Valentin comes to the plate, needing only a single for the cycle. Last Twin to hit for the cycle was Kirby Puckett. And he flies out to left. Twins still win it by the final of 13-6. The Twins pounded out a season-high 21 hits every...
Henry Rodriguez.
2-1 pitch.
A-Rod getting his hit on. Takes Charles Nagy's 2-1 pitch deep off the wall. Sosa scores in an RBI single. Sammy, 148 career at-bats against the Tribe. No homers. The only one of 28 teams he's faced that he has not homered off of. Bottom 5, 2-1 Cubs. Viva la Vila Loca. Roberto Alomar singles off Steve Traxel. The career 364 hitter with the bases loaded. Came up with 3 RBI in the game. Alomar came into the game ranked in the top 10 in 8 offensive categories. Indians win it 4-2. Charles Nagy wins his 4th straight start as the Tribe takes 2 of 3 from the Cubbies. David Justice hits a home run for the 3rd straight game. Kenny Lofton, 3 hits, 2 steals. Alomar, just ridiculous, has not made an error in 63 games. He's loaded facing Jose Silva. Pete Vukovich, Jason Kendall said, Silva, you know, Frank's hitting .374 for his career with the bases loaded. He extended his hitting streak to 13 games. Big hurt. Career RBI number 1,000 earlier in the game. White Sox went up at that point 4-1. Top 7, Jason Kendall facing Mike Sorotka lines a shot to third. Great grab by Greg Norton over the first to double up Kevin Young. Sox went on for the 4-3 win. The big hurt, now the 5th active player with 1,000 RBI and 1,000.